Hi, it's Andrea. I found this article about this Japanese blogger who shot the moon with his iPhone 4. Yes, he had it right, with his iPhone. Of course, he is a telescope, but the pictures are really amazing. I'm going to post the link below.